On behalf of the LA Kings, we want to thank Francesco Aquilini and Jim Benning and the great city of Vancouver for hosting us. Thank you very much. We want to say a shout out to our fans in Los Angeles, especially our season seat holder at our downtown draft party. And Tony Gasparini will do the pick for us.
The Los Angeles Kings are proud to select from the United States Hockey League, Alex Turcotte.
All right, the second American selected. We now have a pair of roommates picked here in the top five. Hughes first and now Turcotte. Their coach describes Turcotte like this, Pierre: sandpaper and silk. That seem about right to you, Pierre?
That would be 100% correct. And the one thing you have to worry about, he's going to grow into that body. He's going to get a little bit thicker and a little bit heavier, but he plays with a whole lot of nasty. He's got the skill level that Craig and Bob talked about earlier, but he's not a shy guy, and he can make things happen off the rush. He can make things happen off the cycle. He can distribute the puck very well. It's not going to be long before he's in the National Hockey League. The big question to me is, will he go to the University of Wisconsin and play for Tony Granato, Marco Siki, Mark Struble, and strength coach Jim Schneider, or will he go play major junior? But he's not that far away from being in the NHL.
Well, the thing about Alex is that he had an injury during the early part of this season. He even started on left wing playing with Jack Hughes. And then once he found his way into the middle of the ice, which is his natural position and his best position, and he plays that game all the way through. And you see his father there, Alfie, who was a first-round draft pick to the Montreal Canadiens. And, you know, Alex is a very different player than Alfie. Alfie was a goal scorer, a shooter, kind of playmaker. And, you know, I don't think intensity and competitiveness were words that were used to describe Alfie.
Alfie's the first one who told you that he wasted away a lot of his potential by doing things off the ice that weren't conducive to his game. Alex is exactly the opposite, fully dedicated. A lot of people thought if the Blackhawks took him, he was like a junior Jonathan Toews in terms of being very serious, dedicated, and all those aspects of the game. Now, John Robileski, the coach of the under-18 team, says as much as he gets the Toews comparison, although he's under 6 feet, so it's a different physical comparison, but in terms of style of play, he is so aggravating and abrasive to play against that he ends up being a little bit more like Brad Marchand, but probably a little more between the lines than Brad tends to be at times. But he is a guy that aggravates and rubs the other team the wrong way.